Friends, thank you for joining us today. Today is a sad day, for Matt Bass has left the building.
It really is a shame that Jamie's not here to see this. After all, the zombie disease took her from us and he had to chop her head off. That's when she got my left arm. And then the zombie disease took Matt and I had to put him down, but not before he took my right arm.
Oh, Matt, why'd you have to go? Matt!
Man, I remember Matt and Jamie always said they wanted to have a baby. I wonder what happened to that baby.
Bless me, Father, for I have sinned. It's been 20 years since my last confession. I never told you how much I needed your strength, now more than ever. I'm so alone in this godforsaken hellscape. My world is solitary. My world is horror. My world is Zombie Wenches.
Son, like Cain in the days of old, you have bought your right to glory by slaying your brothers.
Brothers? What do you mean? Oh no. Say it isn't so. A zombie ghost. A zost.
Son, Hamlet, use the fan.
It's a good thing I brought my Category 5 nuclear fan. Never leave home without it.
Dear son, your DNA has been spliced with zombie DNA and anti-ghost RNA, combined with some horse proteins. You are a product of my science. Half horse, half zombie zost. One quarter Jamie, one quarter zombie, one third Armenian, and half Matt Bates. Your name is Hamlet Bates.
My name is Hamlet Bates.
The Missouri, she's a mighty river. On her borders, away, we're bound away, across the wide Missouri. A white man loved an Indian maiden, away. Thank you. with an ocean sweet, his canoe was laden away.